Now whoa hard. There you go. Get him back. Now look. Outside leg. There's a good example. Keep cantering. And then after this one, do the outside line again. Now outside line. And you're going to have more canter now, so you're really going to have to whoa. Now keep the rhythm. Whoa hard. All the way around and do it again. So now you can either close your leg and do a four or say whoa and do the five. I'd rather see you do the five. One, two, one, two, one. Whoa.